The hottest trend right now is lace, and the majority of our brides are asking for it. But it shouldn't matter what the dress is made of. What matters is how the dress fits and makes her feel.
There's a reason lace wedding dresses are so popular. They're romantic, timeless, and very sexy.
First into the salon, bride Melissa arrives with her super-sized entourage, including celebrity radio host Josie Dye.
I'm Rania.
Hi, I'm Melissa.
My name's Melissa Warner. I'm 36, and I'm from Halifax, Nova Scotia, and I'm a professor at a college in Ontario.
Wow. We have a great entourage here.
This is my mom.
Hi.
Linda Warner. It's my dad, Paul Warner.
Hello.
And my fiancé, Marcel.
Oh, hi, fiancé.
My fiancé's name is Marcel Jarre. He's 32 years old, and he's from Recife, Brazil.
For everyone saying that me being here today is bad luck, just have to say that having found her was all the luck that I have ever needed.
And two of my best friends, Pilar and Josie, and then my sister, Carrie, and my sister, Andrea.
Perfect. And what kind of style are we looking for?
Strapless, for sure, and it is going to be a beach wedding,
okay.
So not... probably on the more simple side.
Okay, so something more simple. Something more flowy.
Yeah.
What price range do we want to stay with?
Under 1,000 would be ideal.
Okay. Yeah. So I'm going to steal you.
Okay,
we're going to do some more talking.
Okay, perfect.
So tell me about Marcel.
Marcel's wonderful. He's very easygoing. He's friendly, as you can see.
We're both professors at the same college, but we teach at different campuses. And we just start talking over email. And then I said to my mom, when this guy messages me, I turn into a 16-year-old girl. I get giddy, I get excited, I get flutters, I think about what I'm gonna say. So we went away to Niagara for our first month together. I ended up saying to him, I'd say yes if you proposed to me. This was after 4 weeks of dating.
We were born 10,000 kilometers apart, with different languages, different cultures, different families, and yet we are so connected and so similar.
Okay, where's my destination wedding rack? She's getting married in Mayan Riviera, so she needs something soft and flowy.
Here's contestant number one.
Okay. I think if I saw that picture, it would be one that I would click on that I would like.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Melissa slips into a low-back chiffon and crystal beaded gown by Maury Lee.
I really like it.
I like the bottom a ton because it's like kind of the perfect thing for a beach.
Yeah, and it looks beautiful.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh.
What do you guys think?
The bottom is perfect.
The bottom I like, the ruching I like, but this might be a little too...
This dress has too much bling.
I like it, but I think it might be too sexy.
So less sexy.
Sexy is a look I'd like to go for a lot of the time, but not necessarily on my wedding day.
The only thing I didn't like very much is the back.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That little peephole there?
Yeah.
I just don't think that kind of dress is flattering on anyone. Nothing. It looked like it was squeezing all the skin together and giving her back fat where she didn't even have back fat.
You look good, but I think you can look better.
Okay. Let's go and put on the next gown.
Okay. Yeah.
Melissa's not liking bling, so that really helps me stay within her budget.
Much less
beading.
Okay, cool. And this is in the chiffon fabric.
Okay.
Melissa steps into a chiffon dress with a beaded sweetheart neckline by Maury Lee.
All right, turn around.
Oh, I like this one better.
Ooh.
What do you think?
It's pretty.
Less blingy. It's less blingy with the ruching.
Turn around. The back is closed. That's good.
Yeah.
I like the back.
Yes. But it's still, it's probably too... cleavage-y still?
No, I like it. I don't think so. No.
Really?
When it's low, But that one looks good.
You want me in a snowsuit?
Do they have one?
I just don't think it's the one. I like it. I think it's nice. It's just, it's not wowing me. It's not the one.
These aren't dressed up either, though. There's no veil. Yeah.
We decided no veil for you.
Yeah. You aren't having flowers in your hair.
Flowers, yeah.
Really?
I want a veil. I think a veil is important, and I think it's very bridish.
Can I at least try one on?
No.
If Melissa wants a veil, I'm going to get her a veil.
Let's see something else.
Rania finds another dress for beachbound bride Melissa.
I like this one.
Different style.
Straight across, and it just has soft ruching all the way from top to bottom. What do you think?
I really like it.
Yeah.
I like this one the best so far.
Melissa steps into a Cassidy Sarah gown with asymmetrical ruching.
Turn around. Ooh,
I like this one.
Yeah.
I really, really like the way this one feels. This feels really beachy, which is nice.
I'm pumped. I like it. I'm excited about this one, for sure.
What do you think?
Yes.
I don't know. It looks like you're a big feather.
I was thinking like a mummy.
Oh, wow, feather mummy?
You know, it doesn't show your body. Like, I know. It actually makes you... Yeah, you're wrapped up.
I think it looks like a red carpet dress. You know, it's beautiful, it's stunning, but it's not a beach dress.
It's not as flattering.
It's too much ruching going on. Like,
the other dress had a little
too much
bit
going on.
It's too much, I think.
Too many cooks spoiled abroad, and that's what's happening here.
I like the ruching on the top with maybe more simple on the bottom.
Yeah.
If you had that would be perfect.
Now Rania takes her in a whole new direction.
She likes ruching up top, plainer in the bottom. She hasn't mentioned whether she likes lace or not, so let's give it a try.
It's not a sweetheart, has a scoop, has a ruching, and then it's straighter, so it's much different than the last one.
I want to try it on, because I want to see is, it looks too tablecloth-y. I've never tried on a lace dress ever, so I don't know if lace is my thing, but I'm willing to try it on for sure.
I never once ever thought lace.
Melissa steps into a champagne-colored dress with ivory lace overlay by Maury Lee.
All right, turn around.
Ooh! Told you! You were right.
Never judge a gown by the way it looks on the hanger. Rule number one.
I love everything about it, but I do still have a hesitation about the pattern. But okay. I love the way this actually, feels.
I have absolutely no idea how they're gonna feel. I think love it or hate it, no in between.
Honey, I think that's the one. It looks beautiful. It looks really, really
nice.
Beautiful. And you know what? It like the bottom, it just sits so well.
Yeah, it's not too big at the bottom. It's not too heavy.
It's flowy.
For me, it's simple, it's elegant, it's beautiful, but it's that color on Melissa that just makes her pop.
Still flowy.
It's really nice.
Why are you guys all being consistently positive?
Hearing the positive reviews, bridal stylist Joseph drops by.
You look gorgeous.
I think that we could pop it maybe with a little veil.
We have decided for her, she doesn't want a veil.
No, we're trying a veil. We're trying a veil. Yes.
And maybe a little belt.
Every bride needs to have an open mind because sometimes the yes dress is totally unexpected.
I've never loved lace when
Look how beautiful you look. It's so soft and elegant.
It's perfect for a beach.
I think we have a gorgeous belt here because she's got a little baby waist and that'll accent it a little bit.
That baby waist, I like him.
That's perfect. Melissa, that looks amazing.
I thought initially the belt would be too much, but after you put it on, it looks good.
She's just looking so beautiful. I just want to marry her right now. May I kiss a bride?
You're such a ham.
You guys are crying. You're going to make me cry.
So, Melissa, are you saying yes to the dress?
Oh, yes.
Okay, yes.
I feel absolutely amazing. Happy, excited, teary-eyed. amazing.
Melissa says yes to a poetic lace dress with pleated bodice by Maury Lee.
You're all laughing.
It's gorgeous.
While it's all smiles for this happy couple, bride Kata has lost an important accessory.
Oh my gosh, so what are we doing? Are we getting another belt?
I like it this way, but we'll see what the girls think.
Here's the bride.
Oh my god.
Oh, Kata, it looks beautiful.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Oh my god, I need to hug you. I love you so much. Oh my god.
Where's, you were talking about a belt. She loses the belt. Who does that?
I like simple.
I agree.
Elegant. It just makes me feel good and comfortable, so. I think it's perfect. Gorgeous. Oh, don't cry.
Oh, she's entitled to.
I am emotional because it's my daughter and I love her.
It looks like it's painted on.
A princess. You look unbelievable.
Yeah.